On this International Youth Day, we recognize and celebrate the endless potential of young Canadians. This past year has shown us the power and determination of young people. We know that the pandemic has been tough for so many of you. You've missed milestones, had to adapt to online work and learning, and maybe some of you even lost your jobs. But through it all, you've stepped up. From staying at home to keep others safe, to fundraising for local charities and helping your communities, to getting your first and second vaccines as soon as it was your turn, you've represented the very best of our country. And you did it with the same dedication and passion that we've always seen from young Canadians. You've had our backs, and that's why we'll continue to have yours. Over the last few months, our government has introduced real solutions to the challenges that you're facing. Whether it's waiving interest on federal student loans, creating new internships and work opportunities, or helping you get the skills you need to find a good job, we're here to support you. And as we all work to finish the fight against COVID-19 and build back better for everyone, we will need your voices to continue to push for the change we need to see. From fighting the climate crisis, to walking the path of reconciliation with Indigenous peoples, to creating the jobs of tomorrow, these are the challenges that we can solve if we work together. So raise your voice, put up your hand, and get involved. Because to build a better Canada and a better future, we need your leadership, your drive, and your commitment. And together we can, and we will, create positive change for all. Happy International Youth Day, everyone.